from my heart and from my hand. Why don't people understand my intention?
Hey there, I am gonna be a mad scientist for Halloween, and I was just gonna practice my makeup, and I already started, if you can see, and then I realized this would be a really cool video. So, let's get down to brass tacks. I'm gonna go get my goggles because I haven't opened them yet, and I need to use them for this tutorial. Give me a sec. Okay, here they are. So the first thing I did, I just have my regular makeup on, and then I put this lip liner. It's red lip liner, but I've used it as eyeliner a lot since middle school. Not as much anymore though, but it's the perfect time to bring it back out. And I put it under my eyes like this, and I got in the little crease there. So it gives me a little bit of a crazy edge already. So that's exciting. And now we're going to work on kind of sooting up my face. And then if I feel like I need more after that, we'll do more. But most of the pictures I've seen on the internet of like mad scientist makeup, they have like the dust all over their face from their goggles, so like it's the outline of their goggles. So we're just gonna do the down here part, because what I'm planning on doing is something like this for when I'm wearing it, is having my goggles up here and then having my hair be all crazy on the outside. So since I'm already gonna have so much stuff going on up here, I'm probably gonna want to just do the under part and then like go up to here so that it's not messing with my goggles, and I've already kind of got them a little greasy, but I'll probably wash them before I wear them. Okay, so to get the outline right, I probably don't need to use my goggles, but we're just gonna do it because I just wanna be sure. And this is my chance to experiment before Halloween actually happens. So I've got this Wet n Wild, it really doesn't matter what brand, but eyeshadow black stuff, black eyeshadow powder stuff. And I'm going to spread it on me, and I'm gonna use a brush from these other ones. So actually, you know what? I'm not gonna use the black first because I think that's a little hardcore. Okay. So we're going to take this, and I'm actually going to use this Ulta like palette, and I'm gonna use a sparkly gray. So again, just get some sparkly gray. Like, doesn't really matter what brand, I don't know. And I'm just gonna line it around the goggle, just so I know where we are. Ooh, this is gonna be so messy. But hey, that's what makeup wipes are for. And it's not supposed to be like clean. This is mad scientist. I'm crazy up in here. Okay. Now that I've done that, I'm gonna take these goggles off. See, now I have a line. There we go. There's my line. I got exploded upon. And this is my line. That actually looks way better than I thought it would. But we're gonna make this line just a little better. We're just gonna spread it out a little bit. This is a terrible brush for that. If you have better brushes, I would recommend those, because this is trash. But I am a cheapskate, and I'm also not a makeup guru. I just like makeup from an artistic standpoint. So yeah. Here we go. Alright, ooh, this already is starting to look pretty crazy, and I'm enjoying it. Okay, so after I've done that, I think I'm gonna take, actually, I'm gonna use one of my old eyebrow pencils, and we're gonna use that as a brush, because I don't wanna ruin my brushes, because it's a really dark thing. We're gonna get some here. I'm gonna go right up here. Oh yeah, hon. Oh yes. Oh yeah, I'm feeling this. This is exciting. Yeah. I should have done this with my Kim Possible makeup last year, but I did not. Oh yeah. Kinda still want the line to be crisp right here, so I'm gonna have to hang out right there. There's also a chance to get some, you know, contouring. subtle contouring without people knowing. But also, if you don't get it perfect, you're a mad scientist. You're not supposed to look good. Whatever. Don't be one of those girls. All right. This side is so good. This side, I don't know. It's okay, but this part is not good. So I'm going to get a makeup wipe and fix that up real quick. Okay, that's a little better, and then we're gonna go over this. We're gonna give it time to dry. Yeah, so that's already looking pretty fabulous. I look like I exploded on myself, and I'm really proud of that. Science. All right. This side is still not my favorite. Yeah, so this side is the best, and this side is okay. But you know what? We're just gonna keep going. I'm sure it won't matter, the scheme of things. So I'm just gonna see what that looks like with the goggles real quick, because this is so easy, man. I'm so impressed with how easy this looks. Dude, this looks great. I feel so good about this. And I think there still needs to be some soot around other areas of my face. So I think I'm gonna take this just with my finger and kinda just soot myself up. I've been working in the workshop, hon. There. Now I look really sooty. I look really good. There we go. This is a look. I'm excited. Okay. I think this is the end. I think this is scientist. Well, that was my tutorial on how to look like a mad scientist. Super quick, super easy makeup. I can do it, you can do it. Super fun. Yeah, have fun this Halloween. And this is definitely one you can wear with a mask. So even better. So, all right.